Alright guys, it is morning time again. I've done a bit more digging, as you can see. I have also made a nice little door for us to use, and I realized that I can actually be making some pies and all sorts of good things that I hadn't been doing. So we're going to start moving things from one shelter to the other. And it was an event. Nothing happened in the nighttime. No events at all. I don't know if that's good or bad, but I am definitely hungry and thirsty. I can drink some of my golden tea rod drink. That should get me going. Alright, here's our cabin. It might be infested. Wow, look at that building. Could you imagine climbing to the top of that thing? Yeah, see, like I said, it's already got some baddies in it again. Oh. Let's grab the things that we don't have. And oh, it's all up here. Let's just take it all. I'm scrapping just about everything that is unimportant. Crap. Maybe not. What do we got in here? Antibiotics, which is good. I should scrap that. And I have 15 water. I should eat that, definitely. Bunch of that. Anything else I can take? No. Okay, that's one trip. Oh, it's raining. This is not a cool rain. It's day six. It's day seven tonight. I'm not sure if 7 days to die is like the seventh day or, you know, is it like, am I gonna die? Like the night of the sixth day? Like when it becomes seven, the morning of the seventh? Or is it gonna be the seventh, actually? That I don't know. Why did I leave that open? Why did I leave that open? Luckily, down here. Ah. Nice and cozy. Right, let's just flick everything in here. I've got a crap ton of stuff. Well, actually, you need to stay in there. Ammo. Steel arrows. Put the beer in there. Shotgun shells. Actually, the plants can stay on me. Painkillers, I should probably take one of those. No, I actually don't need it right now. Pistol, definitely go in there. And this, well, that can stay on me. Alright, so now I can make everything. So, first thing I'm going to make is some blueberry pie. Just pop that in here while I'm waiting anyway. Where's the blueberry pie? There it is. Need to put some fuel on here. 2 minutes, 30 seconds. I actually don't need that much time. That should be just about enough. Bam. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Plus, I can also make some cornbread. Let's craft. Was it 19 cornmeal? Probably not 19. Let's do 10. Because I'm going to get a whole lot more out of cornmeal than anything else. Than eating this as it is. And I also want to make a bunch of boiled water, because I have a whole crap ton of it here. So I'll add that to the queue. Oh, look at that. Just eat it straight off. There we go. Beautiful. And I got a plus one. I got it back. Yeah. I can make grain alcohol. Whew. Useful for homemade gas and first aid kits. Interesting. I think you can still drink it, too. Don't know. So I can make cornbread now. What do I need for cornbread? Oh, yeah, but it wastes a bottle of water. Won't have that problem for too long. What else do I need for... What can I make with meat stew? Wow, I need 5 of everything to make meat stew. Holy crap, that's a lot of stuff. But we're going to eat that puppy, too. And it should... Yeah! Slowly bring us up. That's what I'm talking about. So the only thing I really need is egg that I don't have. And there's one more egg I have at my base. And I need to also plant corn. So let's plant 10 corn, yeah? Recipe, corn seed, craft. And turn that back on. Because it's not done yet. Put that in here. And yeah, okay. Should I eat that one too? I might as well, right? I'm still needing food. I'm only 59% full. But look at that, another plus one. We're back to 97. Maybe we'll be to 100 soon. And I could make a bunch of corn bread. But it does take up certain things, so it takes water. But I should have plenty of water after this anyway, so that's not going to be a problem. So I might as well make it, right? Let's grab five of that, and let's just make it. Cornbread. No, cornbread. There we go. Okay. And I think, do I need a drink still? 100% drink. Alright, awesome. Let's go and move the rest of the stuff. Beautiful day, no more rain. Wonderful! I'm very wary of what's about to... Are you sitting there waiting for Prince Charming? Because here he is. Prince Charming's here to take you out of your misery. Bam! What you got for me? A feather. You got some eggs? I'll take eggs. I'm taking eggs now because I can make some blueberry pie with that and get my levels up. Sun. But I really want to climb the height of that. Look how tall that is. Could you imagine building your base on the top of that thing? It would never come down. You know what I mean? Like, you just make sure you break the, I'll probably leave one in there just in case. Nah. You just have to make sure that no one can get up. Oh, I can't get everything. Dagnabbit. Oh, that's right. I have this that I can remake. Where is it? That machete. But soon I'll be able to make the machete. And that's going to be awesome because that's a good weapon. It just cuts their heads right off. I should probably also... yes? No. I should probably also make a farm. Would be a good idea, I think. Where's my... There it is. And I'll probably make it... You don't want it right next to your base, but you do want it near your base, so... Obviously, they're going to be coming to attack you at just about any area, so... Finding a basic location is all that's important. Like just over here. I don't think they break crops anymore, but I'm not sure. I hope they don't, because I think that's a little bit dumb. Obviously, there's a huge horde, then yeah, they would, but... And I don't think I need water. So. There we go. Nice. Okay, and where's my... I don't have corn. I have a potato, though. I only have one potato. I want that to be kind of up a little bit higher. I don't want that to be, you know, its life dependent upon that one thing. You know what I'll do? I'll put it up here. Whoa. And I'll knock this down a little bit. Because I don't want my potato to be destroyed. So I really want to make sure it's up here because it's the only potato I have. And I should get more than one potato and then slowly build up. But I always want to have at least one extra potato. And then I can start making vegetable soup, which is supposed to be very good for me. Boom. Okay, there we go. Sweet. And I'll just... Raw iron. I didn't even... Raw iron. Dagnabbit. Didn't need raw iron. Okay. Down we get. To our little house. Always close that hatch. There we go. Don't know if I have to close that, but that hatch I always have to close. I don't even know why I have that. I need to fix that. Pretty much everything. I should actually plant two of those. And I've got two eggs, which means I can make some more blueberry stuff. Where's the blueberries? Two. Boom. Wow, look at all that. Okay, and I need more wood. To keep this fire burning. Alright, so let's make some blueberry pie. Bam. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, so I need to chuck the raw iron in there. I'm gonna plant that. I need to put the rest of this stuff in there. I'll keep that. Any? Yeah, I'll take those, because I should fill them up when I get the chance. Let's take the dirt, and let's go back up top. Boom. And here we are. That's easy to find, isn't it? See, it's hard to get up there, so the chances of it... Crap. It's really hard to get up there. There we go. What in the world? Can I put this back down? Plains ground. Okay. Will this work? Okay. That's really weird. There we go. And can I till this? There we go. Can I plant my potato? Yes, I can. Okay, there's my potato. Grow, baby. Oh, I didn't bring... Alright, let's plop this down. Coffee plants over here. What? Oh, I've got to make this into coffee seed. That's what I wanted to do. Alright. Okay, coffee, recipes. There we go. That's what I need. I need to make it into a seed. What? That's really weird. Do I not need to have this at all? Okay, whatever. Oh, it's Mr. I don't love my parents. Oh, come on. Whoa. Did you take one too many pills, mister? I think you did. Naughty. Ooh, nice hoodie. And the jeans are decent as well. Alright. Now, we need to get our corn seed to plant. We can make coffee now, which is good. I probably will do that. And blueberry seeds. Where are my blueberry seeds? There they are. Oh, and I should probably put you away. I love how it, when you go up the hill running, it goes did. Come on. I want it to go. Well, whatever. Hopefully that works. And a blueberry there. I don't actually need to hoe the ground, which is really weird. I don't understand it. I don't understand it. Don't need to hoe the ground. Okay. Alright, so those are growing, that's good. We have future food. And we have a fair bit of current food, which is cooking away. Actually, our water is cooking away. Look at that. This is something beautiful right here. I just don't know why I'm allowed to do that. It's just weird how I can just, you know, choose to plant stuff just right on the ground without hoeing. I mean, I know you can in real life, but it's just weird. I figured that's what you wanted to do. Guess not. Okay. Let's see. I've got all that going, which is good. I've taken vitamins previously, which didn't really do anything. I thought it would do something. I have sandwiches to make some antibiotics. I have everything I think I need to do that with now. I've already got antibiotics, so that's fine. Let's see. I have a good shovel now. And I should actually probably scrap you. And I should probably scrap you too. Not you, however. I'd like to fix you. I don't think I can for a while, so I might end up scrapping you anyway. Alright, so now let's take this, that. I need a pipe. And I need the bellows. Where are you? There you are. Because what we're going to build is the forge. Finally, we're going to build the forge. Now, before we do build the forge, I want to make a nice little spot for the forge right next to my friggin' head. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? What am I missing? Oh. There we go. Let's build the forge first. Then let's scrap that for 300. Holy crap, that's a lot. I guess that just shows you how much it's going to take to actually make that stuff. My first is going to be a pickaxe, because then I can break those rocks much quicker. And I also have a nice spot of iron right there that I'd love to get. Now, I hope I'm not digging. I probably am digging down, but that's all right, because if I dig down, I want to put down a block below this anyway. So I want to be three high and also have a floor below me. So all this will have to end up doing that anyway, so. Come on, let's go. There we go. All right. Let's build ourselves another wood frame. Crap that one out. Scrap that. There we go. Boom. And da-da-da-da. A forge. By my friggin' head. See, I can move this later. Probably over this side. Anyway, let's get this puppy going. So, do we need an anvil? I don't think we do. What I want to build... I need to learn how to build a machete. Insulator, forged steel, I have to learn all this stuff. Oh, okay. Shower glass ramp, I can make shower glass. I can make forged iron. I just want to make iron, don't I? How do I make a pickaxe? I guess I should look that up. There we go. Oh, I just need forged iron. So really, all I need is iron. Okay, let's grab the coal. Let's grab that. And let's... Ooh, what? Is that right? I need clay. Bam, son. Okay. And I guess I just... Forged iron is what I need. Alright. Let's... Can we craft one of those? How much iron... Okay, every 10. Dang, okay. And what do I need to make a pick? I need 20. Alright, so yeah, it's gonna be a while. It's gonna be a long while. Dang, that's a lot. Okay, so what we need to do is find coal. Whoa! Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap. forge done ticked off the mobs. Oh, I don't... Crap. All right, let's make some arrows. Dang, son. Holy crap, that really ticked them off, didn't it? Alright, so let's kill this one first. Is she dead already? Yeah, she's dead already. I will take that. Hey, Chica. There we go. Come on over this way. It's alright. Come here. Got a friend for you, too. There you go. You, on the other hand, holy cow. You, come here, you. Oh, yeah. Same for you. Same for you. Oh, they're going to be setting off the bombs, aren't they? Man, you are quick. Okay, okay. No way, that quick? Well, that was easy. There we go. He is dead. She is dead. A potato. Another potato. Did they all leave? Did I get to get her? No, I didn't. Doorknob. Aw. Man, they are setting off bombs left, right, and center. There we go. Oh, mister, I hate my parents. Brain dead anyway. Yeah, brain dead anyway. Oh, crap. Hey, Mom. Did I kill you? Yep. Hey, Mr. Man, you're a bit crazy, so... Crazy farmer. Crazy Farmer Joe. Dude, just die already. They've got a couple of this model with different skins. Because right now he's Farmer Joe. But before he was a different one. Okay, actually this was definitely good. It gave me the opportunity to get some other good things that I would normally have gotten. I want to find where the rest of them went. Because they were setting off bombs like crazy over here. Where'd they go? Huh. I swear I heard them setting off bombs. But I don't see a single body. How odd. Okay. Oh well, apparently when you set down a forge, the game hates you. And wants you to suffer. I'll take care of this chick over here. This lady. This zombie. Where are you? There you are. That was some horde though, holy crap, it scared the poop out of me. I was not expecting them. Excuse me, putrid girl. Oh, come on. There we go. Done and dusted. I should probably get what I can out of them. I don't really need the bones so much, but the fat is what I'm after. Hold on a second. I gotta cough.
Sorry about that.
It's a bit of a dry throat.
All right. And look, nothing happened to my plants. How wonderful is that? So that's a blueberry as well. Hopefully they don't need water to grow. Hopefully they just grow as is. I don't think they do. It would suck if they did, though. Oh, hello. I think I can make fertilizer out of this stuff. All right, what's the recipe? Fertilizer, how do I make that? Rotten flesh, nitrate, and dirt. Holy crap, that's a lot of it. Where's my base? Where's my home? Oh, there it is. Oh, I don't have my bed down. Oh, that was bad. Because I just popped up for a second. I can't remember why. I can't remember why I did, but I did. And now I got tons of good stuff. So, let's look what we got. We got mechanical gear. This. I'm probably going to scrap it. This. I'm probably going to scrap it. A can of soup. A doorknob. Scrapping that. A white hooded sweatshirt. Scrapping that. I have a sweater on, actually. Scrapping that. Putting that in a pile that I have of those. Lots of good rounds. And rotten flesh. Animal fat. Bones. Goldenrod seed. Don't know if I need that. Bandages. Yep. And, oh, what's this? If I wear those, what'll happen? 7, 7, 7, 13, 7. 5, 5, 4, 7. Yeah, not as good. And it doesn't really bode well. But this, I think I should probably plant it now that I know that it can't... I don't eat it. That would be horrible. I'm gonna eat this, though. How's my food? Not bad, not bad. Could be better. I have a crap ton of iron. Good. But I need a lot of this stuff, and I need to turn this thing back on. Oh, that's why it's getting coal. It's not going to last long, but it will let me craft 22 of those for a better pick. Yay, for a better pick. All right, so I will just break down this way. The reason why I'm breaking down this way is because I need to get my bed down so I actually have a spawnable space and a place to call my home and a marker for where this place is, because right now I don't have a marker besides that nice wooden post that I built. And in the future I'll have a huge, I think a pretty big compound. But again, I'm pretty far away from that. I need to learn how to make concrete. I need to learn how to do all sorts of crazy stuff to do it. So we'll see how that goes. There we go. Bed's down. And that's out again. Oops, how come I can't? There we go. Alright, there was a place where I can get some over here somewhere. Can't exactly remember where it was. But there was a place to get coal. And just coal. Huh. I won't mind if I do. No fat? Nah, no fat. This is a good knife, by the way. I love this thing. I'll be able to make it now as well because I do have the recipe. Is this coal? No, it's not coal. There was a... what's this? Lead. That's not what I wanted. Okay. Hey, guy, I'm gonna have to kill you real quick, alright? Oh, come on. This is the normal guy that freaks out. Oh, okay, I'll have to bash you then. There we go. Look at his mouth. He's like missing his skin from his mouth. Okay, that was lead. I need one that is coal. I think that's lead as well. Can I make charcoal or just need to get a whole bunch of wood? That would suck if I couldn't have any sort of coal. Wow, okay, yeah, that's it. Dang. I'm just gonna have to chop. Oh, wait, I can get coal from this. Okay. That makes more sense. I'll have to mine a bunch of these rocks, but I gotta be careful because I want to mine them with the proper pickaxe. Come on, give me some more coal. No, I've got that stuff. I want coal. Coal. I'll just have to use wood and some coal until I can get my first pickaxe, which I'm almost there. I am almost there. Why am I picking up rocks? I don't know. And I need my better axe, too. This is just crazy that I don't have my better axe. Did I get that? No. I'm always finding those. And the respawn day is 30 days, so they're definitely new. Oh, is it going to rain again? Or is it just a cloudy day? Can never tell. Come on. Oh, I left it open again. I need to plant my trees down again as well. There we go. Okay. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. That's not what I wanted to do. I had it ordered up there, mostly. I'll keep that, though. That there. Lead. Is lead already up there? Yes, it is. Okay. And you, I don't need. Put you in there. Put you in there. You. Animal fat, antibiotics, leather, paper, bones. I think that's all I need. And chuck you in there. And chuck you in there. And turn you on. It's gonna take a minute, and I have just over a minute. Whoa. Wood does actually pretty good. I don't need 18 minutes of wood. Holy crap. That should be fine. Alright, so once I get those, I'll make my pick. Oh, that's inlet. Okay. And we'll be going good then. If I can get my pick, a full pick, that would be good. Actually, we have some more points that we need to use up. 24, actually, which is really good. So I need to do tool smithing. Faster and better quality. Decrease the repair. Okay, I have level 10. All right, so let's buy it. That's great. I can't do any more with that. Yep, so I have to be level 20. I'm not sure if I am, but I have 18 available for that. For anything else, and I want to do another quality Joe. I can't yet. I need scavenging of 40. Okay, that's fine. Definitely want to do another one of those. Bam, that was 10. Holy crap. Mining tools. Do more damage with mining tools. Harvest resource faster. Gain skills by using it. Okay. Now, there's something else I should probably do as well. Let's see. Weapon smithing would be good, because I want to get up in that as well. And then I'll just leave the rest of the points. So, making this. Oh, yay, here we go. We're going to do it. Look at all the stuff I could build. Okay, first thing, iron pickaxe. Boom. All right, to make the iron axe, I need 20 again. What about with this? I could possibly fix this better than it is. And what did I get? What did I get with my... Did I not make an iron pick? Oh, it's just taking some time. Okay. That's completely fine with me. What do I got here? Lots of this stuff going. Let's just craft 19 more. Actually, let's make it 16. Bam. And I've got a minute 58. Yep, just pop another one of those on there. There we go. 2 minutes. Now we're cooking. All right, so I also need to plant this. I want to fix this. Let's see if I can do that. Can I repair it? Oh, it only takes 2. Wow. Okay, that's going to be good. I don't actually have to create a new one because I also have another one of these, but I don't have steel yet. And I also have a wrench, which I can now repair, I think. Maybe, maybe not. But I do have a shovel, too, right there that I can repair. Let's move some things around. All right. We are going really well now. Holy crap, look at all this stone. I think I just pulled that. Oh, I pulled it out. That's why. We've got a lot of stone. That's all I'm really doing right now anyway, is crafting that. I can craft glass bottles, I think. Let me see. Houseware? No. Yeah, I can craft glass jars now. So, finding glass is a good thing. Like glass panes and so forth. And I can actually fit it all in there. I don't need to just, like, you know, constantly have it. And the other thing I want to do over here is add some more wood to this fire. And I also want to... Shoot. I want to make some coffee. I need some you. And I need a you. Because what coffee will do is it gives me that energy that I need. Here we go. Bam. And I'll get rid of that. I don't need that right now. I will need it later when I want to make more of those. But I need water, really. That's the thing I do really need. Okay, so pine seeds, I want to plant those. And I don't want to keep forest iron. I mean, if I can help it. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, yeah, boy. Okay, and you can go in here. I don't need you right now. And you, I don't think I need you anymore. Sorry. All right, let's chop down some trees. Yeah? Because we can. That's why. Because we friggin' can. And this is a mini forest. It's not a huge, thick forest, but it's pine. And I get a lot of wood. A lot of wood. This is when we start really making progress, when we got tools like this that we can just repair all the time. And it only brought it down a little bit. You know, it wasn't a whole bunch that it brought it down. But of course, by knocking all these trees down, it's going to gain a lot of attention. Wow, another untouched bird nest. It's so weird that they just pop up like that. They were there the whole time, but you just don't see them. I'm hungry. Oh, here we go. Go, knocking trees down like a boss. This one too. Because I've got another egg, I can make another blueberry pie thing and maybe bring myself back up to 100. I really screwed myself over by dying by accident because I was like 104. It was crazy. It was really good. Oh, come on. Break it down. Oh, it's day 6. Shoot. What if they come tonight? I'm not ready for tonight. I was ready for, like, tomorrow night. Oh well, if they come tonight, then we're just gonna take them. I hope they don't. But they might. And they know where you are, too. You can't get away from them. 14 pine seeds. Okay. They have to be that far apart? What? Really? That's weird. I guess it makes sense. I'm just letting you know, hey, it's too close to another tree. So, don't plant it there. Don't plant it next to another tree. I got a lot of these. Oh, I'm done. Okay. Not as many as I thought. Okay, I've got a bunch of trees planted there, which is great. I can knock down a few more trees, which I should probably do. And if they come tonight, I'm just going to get up and run. Try to run to my base, but of course I think it's going to be fruitless. Because they run a lot faster than you. You should just run into that camp over there. Be like, hey guys, come and get me. Boom, 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 boom. Of course, there's nowhere to hide over there. Oh, there's that little tunnel, but they break that thing down so hard. It'd be easy to break that down. I do have that one place set up that I could go. But again, I don't know if it's tonight. I'm going to be thinking that it's tomorrow instead. And just prepare for tomorrow, rather than today. That's my thing. Whoa, this is a big tree. Holy crap. Like, seriously. This is a huge tree. It's got 1,200 on its health. Yeah, I'm getting tons of wood on this too. So with this new pickaxe, we'll be able to clear out our room a lot faster and have less repairs. Oh, crap. There they come. Run, run, run. Run, they're coming. Run, 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 run. They heard the trees falling. Okay, be quiet. Ooh, look at that coffee. Comb bread, blueberry pie, and bottled water. I don't think they know where I am, which is a good thing. We will see, though. Here they come. Here they come. I'm like way underground. They can't know where I am, seriously, right? I should have probably went out there and fought them, but it's 1908. It's gonna be running time soon. How did they see me? Like, one's like detected me. I'm like, how? I'm seriously underground, under stone, in a base. I'm not way under, mind you. But in my opinion, under enough. Like, seriously, you guys can't know I'm down here. You're dumb. You follow your basic instincts, and sorry to say, I shouldn't be one of them. Eat that cornbread. Yeah, boy. Man, I'll tell you what, this cornbread is awesome. My stamina is just up to 100% again. And again, 101 now. And let's eat that puppy, too. Come on. Where's the... Pachin? There we go. Let's pop this in here. Don't need that right now. I'll need it when I need to run. Maybe a little bit later. I don't know. Okay. So, we've got lots of wood, which is good. Which means we can get this thing continually running. Of course, the question is, do I want to fix this? It's only a 10. Because I could actually make one now, right? Machete? Huh? Can I not? I don't see machete on the list. crucible required. How do I make a crucible? There we go. I need 40 steel. Holy crap. 40 steel, 10 mechanical parts, 1,200 small stones, and 900 lump clay. I basically need to find one of those. Okay, so I can't actually make a machete. Not yet, anyway. Anvil? Just iron and clay. That's easy to make. But, wow, I should keep this machete. Can I repair it? I can't repair it. Really? That sucks. That really sucks. Okay. What can I do? I know how to make rockets, so I could make a rocket tip. Lead and clay. Rocket casing. Can I actually make a rocket? Rocket casing, rocket tip. I don't know if I can make rockets. I don't know. But if I click rocket. Oops, wrong thing. Can I make a rocket? How do I make that? So, I've got rocket ammo. I need that for it. I need an anvil for a rocket casing. And a rocket tip. And I need a thing for that. Duh. I knew it was too easy. Too easy. Okay, can I build anything else? I need a table. Let's see how to build that table, right? Workbench. Workbench, you need 25 iron, mechanical parts, a wrench, a hammer, and wood. I have wrenches, I can find wrenches, that's not a problem. But I need to learn how to use it. Craft medical, chemical, mechanical, and trap items faster. I don't think I actually need it to do anything, though. Pummel peat, clothing armor. Only have 2 points, so it doesn't really matter. I can't really do anything with it, but if I could see. Mining tools, medicine, bad mechanic. I don't think. Concrete mixing. I need to have mining tools of 20 and science of 3. Okay. Workbench. Oh! I could do this. I have tool smithing and construction tools 15. I can do this. So I can make those, but I need 10 points to buy it. So next time, guys, next time, that's what we'll do. Holy cow, that's a lot of wrought iron or forged iron, whatever. What can I make with this stuff? Just off the bat. Recipes. A bucket! Yes, I'll definitely make a bucket. Hard metal drawer. Burning barrel. I can make a barbed club. Yes. Oh, even better. A spiked club. Crafting that right now. Scrapping that right now. Holy cow. Okay. What else can I make? That doesn't matter. So I'm going to make a bucket. One of those, and I'm scrapping that. Oh, man. This is awesome. Yeah, I don't think I repair it. I don't think I can Whoa, what did I push? Don't know what I pushed there. So I can't actually heal that. That's okay. I'll put that away for now. But. Is that a fat one up there? But what I can do is I can make the bucket, which I'm going to make, and I can move water. I think it makes an infinite water source. I'm hoping it doesn't actually pull water out. That would suck. Reinforced drawbridge. That sounds cool. It's old-fashioned, but with everything that's happening, I might just need a little old-fashioned. Very cool. I can make wall safes, but this is the key one right here. I'll need to build a hammer, which I think I can do. Yep, I can build a claw hammer. Cement mixer. I need parts for it, but I can build one. Beverage cooler? Why would I want to build one? But I do want a cement mixer because I'm going to start building cement. Generator bank. Electricity. That's pretty cool. What's this? A industrial light. That's cool. There's stuff that I can get eventually as well. But there's a lot of cool things that I could build now that I have that. Store shelves, I don't really care about. But this is going to be the amazing thing right here. That club. Oh, wow, we're out. Oh, we still have a lot of iron inside, but we're out of iron. So we should probably put some of this stuff in, right? Just half of it. Just half. Right? Danger time. Alright guys, that's it for now. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you hit a like if you liked it. And make sure you also share this on your social media so that, hey, the channel gets noticed and more people begin watching the videos, which means I can dedicate more time to it. So, like, subscribe, and comment about what you think I should do, what you think I should build now that I'm finally getting these tools. I am building a bunker. This is just a basic bunker, but I'm going to build a big bunker, and I want to have a huge base atop that. But first, I've got to get some more things finished and, like, mine like crazy. So anyway, breathe. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And also, if you want to hit me up on Patreon, that would be awesome. It supports me, it supports the channel, and what I do. So anyway, guys, I will see you next time, and the 7-day horde will be up next. All right, cheers, and goodbye.